No pulse.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows. Waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through. The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on.
They say fear haunts you, and pain hates. I say pain strengthens, and fear drives faith. And I don't know all of the outcomes, don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, don't let me drown in my sorrow. And don't let me stay at the bottom. I feel like this hole is too deep to climb. I've been looking for a way out, but I settle for a peace of mind. Picking up the pieces of my life and hoping that I put together something right. Tell me all I got is all I need. Tell me you gon' help me stay and fight.
The world tryna play with my soul. I'm just tryna find where to go. I'm tryna remember the way. I'm tryna get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go.
Wish I could. I could have said goodbye. I would have said what I wanted to. Maybe even cried for you. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broke my heart in two. Trying to save a part of you. Don't wanna feel another touch. Don't wanna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss. No other name falling off my lips. Don't wanna give my heart away.
No, I'm sorry. No, you're good. I'm
this
sorry.
Awesome.
You're good.
EA, continue CPR. Let's do another round of Epi, please.
Another round of Epi, then.
All right.
Flushed.
What do we got on the monitor? Not pulseless?
No pulse.
PEA on the monitor, another round. What's going on right now?
We'll try and
talk to him. I just think they're incompatible with life. We've done given all the medicine that we can do at this point. And, check. Pulse PR.
A 17-year-old female was the front passenger of a sedan. It was hit head-on.
Mm-hmm.
Two fatalities in the back. She has an injury in the breast. So,
talk CPR on her. Yeah, what you got on the monitor?
Here's a flush.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. All right, Epi's in.
All right. Circulate the Epi a couple of minutes. Check for pulse. Do we have anything?
No pulse.
All right, so she's... One more round. Continue. Epi, please.
Epi.
Plus.
2 minutes is up, please.
2 minutes.
All right, cool. What you got?
No pulses.
No pulse.
Two, three. All right. Any pulse right now?
No.
Football check, guys.
Pulse check.
No pulses.
No pulses. Companion CPR. All right, let's swap.
Pulse check.
Pulse check.
Asystole on the monitor. No pulses here. All
right.
Pushing another APA-EPI.
Thank you. Every medicine that we have right now is all the stock we need right now. So we don't have anything we can right now.
No pulses. Asystole.
Kylie will always be the best part of me. Life is short, life is fragile.
With much heart, she loved her family and friends. She was a gifted singer, dancer, and actress for 17 years. She never stopped giving or helping her family and friends.
May she be welcomed in heaven by great-grandfathers Roger and Cappy,
great-grandmothers Maria, grandmother Darlene, and grandfather James.
He was loved by his family and had many friends. His dream was to be an Army Ranger. Adam was a junior at Caney Creek High School and a member of the varsity football team. Adam had two brothers that he loved dearly. We will miss your smile and laughter. Her sister looked up to her and wanted to be just like her, and her brother loved her dearly. Her friends looked up to her as a friend and a mentor at times. We are proud of everything that she accomplished in her short life. Rest in peace, my sweet child.
Kylie will always be missed. Life is short, life is fragile.